Oh, then we'd better get right to
the Pinkman Challenge.
I challenge you to get the Queen of Hearts to make the water stay in this glass when you turn the glass over.
I don't even know the Queen of Hearts.
I'm talking about this Queen of Hearts. Think you can do it?
Give me that.
Stay in the glass! I command you!
You know, people just don't respect the royal family the way they used to.
Nice try, Lester. Watch this.
Kate?
Huh?
You're gonna hold your hand against the card. Anybody could do it.
Behold!
Whoa! You know, I hate to admit it, Big Brains, but I am duly impressed. What's the gimmick?
Well, it's a little thing I like to call air pressure. And it goes something like this. Do you know how, when you go down to the bottom of a swimming pool, you can feel all that water pushing in on you?
Yeah.
Well, even though you can't see it, we live at the bottom of an ocean of air that's always pushing in on us. The air around the card actually pushes up against the card harder than the water pushes down on the card. In fact, you would need a glass of water almost 30 feet high before the water would weigh enough to push the card off the glass.
You know, I could go for a tall, cool one myself.
Coming up next. Yeah.